In 1912, an African-American named Garrett Morgan changed the face of war forever with his invention. The gas mask was first used in World War I. Today, armed forces around the world use it to protect themselves from nuclear, biological, and chemical threats. The gas mask is a key part in world history. Celebrate Black History Month.